Everybody. 21. You want this one? This one? This one?
Get out!
Which one do you want?
Get out!
You can destroy planets, but you can never destroy what I am.
You? What? What are you?
I am the hope of the universe. I am the answer to all living things that cry out for peace. I am protector of the innocent. I am the light in the darkness. I am truth.
I've come not to bring peace, but a sword.
Hey, Boosie.
What up?
I'm gonna put you on the phone with Jay Prince right now. I'm gonna add him in here real quick.
Hey, no, don't do that. Don't do that. Don't do that. Don't do that. Don't do that.
You can't
do that.
You
can't do that. Don't do that.
I'm gonna put you on
with
him right now.
No. I'm scared of him.
Or what?
Get him up, let him get up.
I'm 24 and I can't take it anymore.
I'm 23 and Jesus died for you and me. Now go read your B-I-B-L-E. It's for free.
But this book teaches from Genesis to Revelation that this life is only a preparation room for eternity. There is another life. The Old Testament teaches it, the New Testament teaches it, Jesus taught it, the apostles taught it. If a man dies, shall he live again? That's the question that Diggins are asking tonight, and the answer from the Bible is a resounding yes. Yes, man instinctively, something down inside says there must be a future life. There must be something beyond this life. But after all, there's only one authoritative person that can speak on this subject. Because he came from the grave. He rose.
Oh, finally I can sit down and eat. Dear Heavenly Father, thank you for this food. Alright, Lord, what do you got for me today? A bed page! Looks like we're reading in Proverbs today.
Time to go to bed. Oh, sorry, God, I did not mean to do that. There we are. For all my life, you have been faithful.
I'm sorry, Jesus.
She's a 10. She's a beautiful girl. But she puts God before you in a relationship. Does that still make her a 10?
Again, I'm not sure. I'm a USA. So repeat me the question, please.
So she's a 10?
Uh-huh.
She's a beautiful girl.
Yes.
But she puts Jesus Christ before you in a relationship. Is she still a 10?
Yes.
Yes. Those are the best girls, right?
Yes.
All right. Jesus Christ is Lord?
Yes, of course.
Yes. God bless you.
Now you trying to pull up to my crib. I think you really gotta go.